Last night's State of the Union was an irrefutable disaster.
Is the president going to drop out of the race?
Congress truly is in a sorry, sorry state. The system is broken, and you people broke it.
Well, I really screwed that up, didn't I? Each one of you has been with me from the beginning of this ride. So I need your opinion.
If you run, and if you lose, that's your legacy.
I think you're asking the wrong thing. The question should be, why am I running in the first place?
Our president is not embracing all of us as American citizens.
I don't feel like anybody represents me.
You're concerned about making the wrong decisions. Any leader worth a damn would be.
It makes sense to be angry. Angry like all of you are. Hell, I am with you.
Keep showing the voters who you really are, and the rest will take care of itself.
Think about whether you'd like to join the ticket as Kirkman's vice president.
Why would you keep this to yourself? What the hell were you thinking?
Whatever happened to standards? What happened to ethical practices?
So everyone has a right to privacy except when it's convenient for you?
This isn't journalism!
Why aren't you mad?
I know the truth.
How'd you like to come work for the CIA?
There's been an outbreak in Toronto.
We need to make contact before an unfriendly does.
We have to be prepared for the possibility of a bioterrorist attack.
What's your call, Mr. President?
I am guessing here.
You may not have what it takes to win, because what it takes is ruthlessness.
You want me to march around the White House picking fights with the president?
You're a coward.
You took away my right to choose.
I'm sorry that I lied.
Lynn, I need an ambulance right away.
Oh my God.
I've gone all in for what I think is right for the heart of this country.
You hold yourself above politics. The truth is, you're every bit as much a politician as I am.
God help me if that.